Hi, I'm Marco from REDcatch. I'm one of the developers of the REDtoolbox, and in this short video, we'll look at the updated image shift tool. The first step to box shifting images is selecting the way the REDtoolbox should collect images. You may set the type of selection to folder, that is, REDtoolbox will collect all images within a selected folder, or to file, in which case you manually select each file image to be loaded into the REDtoolbox. You may also indicate for REDtoolbox to search all subfolders. Next, we load the images via the way selected previously, in this case, selecting a single folder. Once the images are loaded, you may then set the parameters of the bulk operation. You may apply a geoid model, but for more details on geoid models, please visit our video on geoid model usage in the REDtoolbox version 3.1. You can also set a shift of the position information contained within the images by meters in the east, north, and up directions. You can also reduce the image size by a percentage. That is, the image is equally reduced in size in the width and height by a percentage defined here. Finally, you select your output formats and the output destination. In this case, we generate an output folder on the desktop. Once that is done, we then simply press Generate Output to generate the output selected. Once the output is generated, you can directly open the generated folder via the Open Output Directory button. This concludes this short demonstration of the updated image shift tool in the REDtoolbox version 3.1. A 14-day free trial of the software can be downloaded from our website displayed on the screen. For more information about the REDtoolbox and REDcatch, please visit our website. Thank you and see you soon.